Mr. McDougal, how did you get the nickname LaRue?
Well, it was just after the time that Billy had just joined the band a short while, and we were touring in Tokyo. And my name being McDougal was changed to DeGallero from drinking so much tequila, which is called Cabala Negro. And then they shortened that down to LaRue, so we spent this pretty soon.
Standing in the aisles, and don't hang them up.